Hello everyone, this is Idiot Logics. In this video I'm gonna show you how to solve Apache Not starting problem in Xampp. This problem usually occurs because of the port problem. To solve this we have to change the port setting of Apache in Xampp. To do this, first click config and select the first option from the drop down menu, which is Apache httpd.conf, and now find for 80 here. You can do this by pressing Ctrl F and type 80 here. Find next, and here we can see 180 and change it from 80 to 8080. Do the same thing for this to change it to 8080, and again find for this, and here we can see another 80. We have to change it to 8080. Once you have done this 3 times, now save and exit this file. And now again click on the config and this time select the second option from the drop down menu, which is Apache httpd.ssl.conf. And in this file you have to look for 443. Click find next, and here we can see 1443, which we have to change to 4343. Now do this for the second option to 4343 and do this again. Change it from 443 to 4343. Once you have done this 3 times, now save and exit this file. Now hopefully when you click start, you should see your Apache server is starting, and you can see my server has started. So I hope you can solve your Apache not starting problem in Xampp watching this video. Thank you for watching. Like, share and subscribe.